Next, plan dates can be set in WBS Gantt chart. By dragging the whole Gantt bar, you can change the start date and a finish date, keeping the same period of time. Make sure the box of recalculate parents and children is checked. In the case of a ticket with dependency, when you move the predecessor ticket, then the successor ticket also moves together. And since Saturdays and Sundays are holidays, the schedule change will reflect that too. Let's click the Save button here.